how to deal with your procrastination. Success lovers and financial independence seekers, entrepreneurs and procrastinations are not bedfellows. If you can't manage your time effectively, you are bound to fail as an entrepreneur. When you work for yourself, there is no boss looking over your shoulder or monitoring your time card to make sure you are working hard. If you are not working hard at your own business, why then did you start it? But then, if you are working hard but feeling like you are not getting anywhere, you need to take a step back and prioritize your task. Your task can only fall into one of the following four categories in order of priority. 1. Urgent and important tasks. These are things that can't just wait. Whether it's a quote for a new client, returning a voicemail, or hitting a publication deadline for your blog or channel, you need to make sure it happens at all means. 2. Important but urgent. These are tasks that are important, but the world won't end if you don't do it right now. That could be returning some routine emails or updating your social media accounts. 3. Urgent but not important. An urgent task that is not important could be something like renewing your business license or ordering new supplies for the office. You can easily delegate this task to someone else to complete it. 4. Not urgent and not important. Do not even waste your time with these tasks. Get rid of them. An example of a task like this could be exploring a new business idea. It doesn't mean it's a bad thing to do, but it won't help your current business. Leave it on the back burner until you have enough time to devote to it. Research has proven that multitasking isn't effective. Though I was guilty of this in the past, I have worked my way back to real efficiency. People's lack of focus caused the global economy an estimated $450 billion annually. You are part of that damning statistic. On average, people spend only just a minute on a task before getting distracted. Even more surprisingly is that it can take more than 25 minutes for them to get back on track with their work after a distraction. I know you are thinking through this and reflecting because you are probably a victim of this. Stop procrastination today. The statistics about the effects of multitasking on the brain are even worse. Multitasking can lower your IQ by 15 points. That is a temporary effect, but still shocking though. People who multitask also take an average of 50% longer to complete a single task and make 50% more errors than people who focus on only one task at a time. If that's not enough to scare you into giving your work full attention, I don't know how you can do that. Thank you so much for watching this short video. See you in my next video.